I've only known her for 5 days. But what I've learned is that 5 days with Kara is 5 days too many. Because Kara is the biggest bitch I've ever met in my entire life. It's true, she's not a queen. She's a dictator. Cold, selfish, tyrannical. She does not deserve your compassion. And most of all, does not deserve this crown.
The thing about being a hero, you're not supposed to rescue more than one damsel on a night.